There's a lot of shit going on around here. Ah.
You look new here.
Dude, like, look at this man. Would you fuck with a guy wearing a red beret, a massive survivalist beard, and that kind of armor that he's repping? Like, no, you wouldn't. Just don't. Stop. Anyway, now that I have what I got, I'm going to save. And I'm going to increase my barter 10 points and get what I really need to get. Watch, it's only going to be like...
Hey, no one but...
Yeah. Whatever. I could stab you with my fingernail, bro. That's all I need. I got to change these up. All right, where's the... Where is he? Okay, I don't... Shit. Crap. Ah, I'm stuck. The problem is I don't really know where this guy is right now. He's probably just gonna chill in here. Here he is. Okay. So I'm gonna save. Right behind him. Right behind the bugger. Alright, we're gonna apply the barter skill. I swear this better be worth it. All right, I'll consider giving this to you for some cash up front.
Okay, you got me by the balls. Here's a couple hundred caps.
They're double.
Buy your friendship. I can pay you for it, of course. I also have some.
Ha!
Between you and I, we can break up what they're planning. Maybe save some.
And you help me break up whatever your bosses have planned.
Oh,
that's an extra 100. That's hilarious.
A journal. Right, there we go. So let me tell you what I know about the family's business. The bosses, Big Sal and Nero, have been working for a while on this.
Nero, there
They're
he is.
Arming themselves like an army, using this new guy, Troik. They also brought in a specialist named Clandon. At least that's what they introduced him as.
What kind of specialist is Clandon?
I got no fucking idea. They let him have the run of the place, though. He seems like a nice guy, but he makes me nervous. He's a little arrogant, but he's too nice. Too open. I've never seen him fucking or gambling. Everyone has a vice, but this guy seems like the Pope.
More questions. Tell me about this Troik.
He's a skittish little fucker. Spends half the day pumping his body full of chems and the other half pumping hookers with his willy. He has some kind of connections, so he's able to smuggle huge shipments of weapons into the strip. The bosses got him by the short hairs. We covered up a hooker he killed while flying on some psycho, so he gets his guns in exchange for not ratting.
Anything else? Do you know anything about what they are planning?
No, just that it involves guns and muscle. Also that it's big. Very big. Only Nero and Big Saul know everything, and they ain't telling.
Alright, what else? I may have more later.
Okay, you can find me here or upstairs in my room. I'll let the muscle know you're a friend of mine. That should let you get around a little easier.
Thanks, mate. Oh, that's where I'm gonna go to the courtyard. So, running or that salesman weekly got me experience and 200 extra credits. I didn't need the credits, really. I mean, a couple of hundred credits aren't really much to me. But let's look at it. 200 credits, 2 stim packs. You know what I mean? It all comes into perspective. A bit of time. It didn't cost me anything, really, so... Now I'm just going to talk to the hookers.
Well, what do we have here, huh?
Joanna.
Let me guess. You've heard about the mistress who makes all your fantasies come true.
Yep.
So you followed the call of your desires, all the way to the arms of Joanna. Moi. Now that you've found me, I wonder, do you have what it takes?
I always have what it takes.
Oh, confident. I like that. So, what do you want to do with what you've got?
Damn. I gotta level up. Know more about you.
Yes.
Voluntary spend. Medic skills quickly. I'll do that. We'll have a word with her later. Who is Joanna again? I remember that I heard someone mentioning Joanna. These are the fuck shacks. Yeah, right in the open for everyone to see. Oh, no, maybe not. Whoa, hello.
Hey there, sugar. I'm Dazzle. What can I do for you? Or to you? You're so handsome, I might just give you a discount.
How much for a good time?
100 caps.
100 caps? I think you're the one getting the deal here.
Yeah, you are different from my usual guys. Fine. 50 caps. But don't tell anyone.
Never mind.
Suit yourself.
Where are you from?
Well, now, that's unusual. Normally, no one cares enough to ask. To be honest, I don't rightly know. My mama was from around these parts. I can remember her face, but not her name. More than I can remember of my daddy, I guess. We lived in Westside before the Omertas bought me. As
that
bad
sucks.
As it can be some days in here, it's better than living in that dump.
Goodbye. Well, damn, all I need is 5 more in the persuade. Wow, what up? God, she looks terrible.
What do you need?
Wow, you look horrible. What happened to your face? You look like an elf that's been beaten. Oh, my gosh. Well, I guess that's about her face. She's got the titties. And look at this guy. He's like, what up? He's like, yeah, ladies.
What do you need?
For you not to give me attitude.
What on earth is that creature?
It's called a dog. I didn't drink water.
Your lady friend seems out of place here.
You know what? You know what? Shut up. Shut up. There's a lot of women here trying to get their dick wet. I can't remember who mentioned Joanna. I can help her after. I'll fuck her first. Just so I can get the maximum. The maximum. Whoa, that dog's just a sprinter. Oh yeah, that guy. I don't want to sleep there. Do you know how many people jizzed on that bed? That's disgusting! All I gotta do is get my, okay. Oh, what you're doing? You're here by yourself, honey.
What do you need?
Oh.
Bye.
What are you? You're actually getting paid just to fucking dance by yourself? That's pretty sweet. You don't even have to dance. You can just have a ciggy or. I don't know. Do whatever suits you, I guess.
Good to see a friend of our government.
Okay. I'm a military man. How far along till I level up? Oh, there it is. Oh, I'm really, really close. I need about 1,500 experience. It's all good. Actually, that's quite a bit. I'll be back for you, Joanna. Don't worry. But someone... I remember someone told me about Joanna. I just can't remember who. After, yes, like, I'm gonna fuck her and then I'll give her the help she needs. Maybe that is the help she needs.
A real man.
There's some serious shit going on between us.
Well, I want to see something, actually. Speech is 70. So, yeah, I need a 75, right? Bump the charisma up to 7. Let's just save real quick. That's all fine and dandy. And let's just use some mentats and see what it bumps us up to. I think it'll only bring me up to a speech of 72. Where are you? I don't know what this does. I think that's like... I have a bunch of those, but I pretty soon I won't need them. What am I looking for? Mentas, there you go. Let's see. Yeah, see, it only does a 72, and if I take more than one, it doesn't do anything. It's just a waste. So, I'm just going to reload and save him. See, it only gives you one. If it gave me two, that would, well, that would only do four, wouldn't it? It's hard to say. All right, well, let's just find out some information. Maybe we'll level up. I wasn't even looking in your direction, bitch! Fuck you. Sorry, I just hate that. Where am I going? Solid gold. Guess I can go out in the wasteland. Where am I? Gah! Where am I going? Alright, one second. Ooh, local map. Gamora suite to the lower lobby. Either or will do me fine. Where's the fucking elevator? Maybe I'm in the wrong business. So either or. I don't think those guys are going to let me in, but maybe I could talk to them. So I'm going to have to talk to somebody. Somebody was going to have to be talked to somebody up in here.
Fuck, not at home. Must be cozy up there in the Lucky 38.
Oh yeah, I'm a friend now, so I can do it. Okay, awesome. I just saved. We're fine. I forgot. Buddy gave me a few more permissions. Oh, hi.
Find yourself.
Thanks, really? You mean that? Hey. A troik. This guy's ugly as fuck.
I didn't do anything. Leave me alone.
What do you do here?
I don't see how that's your business. I'm just a guest here, having a little fun.
I don't think so. Tell me what happened with the prostitute.
Oh, man. I don't even like to think about it. All that goddamn blood. It was just in the hotel, like any other night. I took some Kims with the girl I was with, but I never black out. I did this time, though. Next thing I knew, I woke up, she was lying next to me, stabbed dead. There was a knife next to the bed, and I was covered in her blood.
Do you know where the knife came from?
I keep a little switchblade tucked away with me. You never know when you might find some trouble.
I have a couple questions what happened that night.
All right, have at it.
Seems nice enough. What kind of chems were you doing?
That night, mostly buff out. I like to cut it with a little bit of jet and wash it down with some whiskey. That was my standard Saturday night.
Jesus Christ. That doesn't sound like enough to get you to lose the whole night.
What? Yeah, you're right. I wonder what was up with that.
Doesn't sit well. Talk to Big Sal. Let's see what else. How did the family find out about it? Maybe
when
they
I saw
were...
the body, I started screaming. In a few seconds, some of their soldiers were in there cleaning up the room. They offered to keep silent about what happened if I agreed to help them get their hands on large quantities of guns at deep discounts.
They probably screwed you, bro. Would you like me to try and get you out of your contract?
You'd do that for me? I'm not sure what can be done, but you'd be doing me a solid if you would. I've been talking to Big Saul mostly.
All right, thanks, buff.
Chase that chicken shit Benny off. Good riddance.
Thanks.
I got kicked out of Ultra Lux the other day. Man, that place gives me the fucking freaks.
There was something else. I remember there was something on one of these beds, right? I can't remember where it was exactly. It was one of these fuckers.
Bosses don't like no trouble in their place. There's some-
let me look at the quests again. One second. Something about Troik's story doesn't sit well. Talk to Big Sal or look around for some evidence to exonerate him. Okay. Let's talk to Troik again.
You would
ask you about some guns.
Cacino. Cacino what? What do you?
Nothing. Don't worry about it. Let's keep in the dark a little bit. Let's go look around. I have no idea where this goes. Ah. Hi guys.
I tell you.
One of these beds, I remember there's some evidence. I'm trying to remember where it is. Oh, you know what? I think I'm on the wrong floor. Fuck, not at home. God, everyone's talking ish about that guy.
I hear you. Chicken shit Benioff. Good riddance.
Yeah. Everyone seems to... I mean, I got a bit of a rep here. So that's not bad, I suppose. I think if I go back upstairs... I don't want to go to the main level. Let's go back upstairs and look around for his room. I'm pretty sure.
I think there is something wrong with that dog.
Actually, he's fine, bro. Well, no, he's actually on stims. Or he's on, what, Jet or Psycho? I can't remember which one. I think it makes sense to be Jet. But I'm not a little bit sure. No, it's Psycho. Psycho. Yeah, he's on Psycho. Did I say that? I don't remember. Alright, let's look around. I can't remember which one it was. Excuse me, sir.
Find yourself a girl or a guy. Bosses don't like trouble.
Is it one of these sons of bitches? Hi.
There's some serious shit going on. Find yourself a girl or a guy.
At least they're not dicks about it. They were going like, what the fuck you looking at before? But now, they seem cool. I'm not allowed in any of these. I don't want to pick that door. I'm trying to figure out where I can go. How many... Where does this go? Ah, yes. Okay, this is what's his dick, right? I'll have a little word with him. Hey, wait, come back! This is the room. I knew I recognized it. Clandon. Can I talk to you, Clandon?
Hey, nice to meet you. Do you need help with something?
Yeah. What do you do around here?
A little bit of this and a little bit of that.
Okay. How'd you end up with one of the hotel suites?
I'm a close friend of some of the family around here. I do some independent contracting around the casino, and they set me up with this great room.
It's pretty boss. Goodbye. Why do you have a teddy bear, you sick fuck? There's something with this bed, I remember. True police stories. I can't remember what it was. I wasn't doing anything, I swear. There is something about this cat right here. I don't remember what it was, but there is something here that you find out. You go to a bed and it's like something wrong with it. There's something wrong with something. It's been a while. Holy fuck. What's with the blood, man? What are these guys doing? It's weird, man. Anything in the restrooms I could check out? Nothing in there. There's nothing really of interest. I don't want to say that Buddy sent me just in case some shit hits the fan. I'll save it, though, and ask that just in case. He may be like, what?
Good to see you again. Hope you're winning.
He's really friendly.
Cachino. Yeah, I've heard the name. Not sure why he'd send you to me. Is he helping out with room service or something?
No.
Bye.
There's something wrong with him. I just can't remember. Oh, maybe it's this bed. I don't want to sleep on that dirty-ass bed. There's something in here that, like, makes him look bad. Pretty cool place to have just, like, your beer fridge and shit. Floor looks like it, or the ceiling looks like it's seen better days, though. Yeah, there's something else. I know there is. I don't need any of that. It's just, oh god. Maybe they end up giving this suite to me. I can't remember. Let's just get out of here. So yeah, that guy, there's nothing I can do about him. So let's head. Let's go talk to Saul or Sal or whatever it is. See what his thing is, his scoop. I wish I could go in there. I don't want to talk to this guy. I want to talk to the other guy. Holy shit, there's like four. What in the balls? There's so much shit to look for. You look pretty suave, bro. I am so lost. There's so much going on. There's too many... There's too many things, like, appearing right now. I don't know where I want to go. I want to talk to Big Saul or whatever the fuck his name is. Maybe it's down here. There's nobody here. I have no idea who I'm trying to get to. Main level. Maybe that's where we'll go. Okay, there's got to be somebody in here I could talk to. Ah, maybe here. Will he let me in here? I've already been here, right? Oh, this is new. There he is. Okay.
Hey, you're Cachino's friend. You got business with me?
I'll save it just in case something goes wrong. These guys seem really friendly, though. That's why I feel kind of bad.
You got something you need to talk about?
Yeah. Nick and Ralph curious why you stopped buying guns from them.
Sorry, but I don't know you from Adam. And you don't have any business getting in our business.
Can I persuade? Okay. What kind of business do you do here?
We run a hotel. What do you think our business is?
Okay, like talking about Troike.
Ah, Troike. What's he want? Some more jet? A fresh batch of girls? Maybe a guy or two this time.
Something about his story doesn't sit right with me.
What, that he's a murdering jet head? Not a new story around here.
I guess either or. Hold on, I know I could just do that and he's off the hook, but I kind of want to see if they're dirty, you know what I mean? Let me just look at the mini-map, because this is just getting ridiculous. No, let's look at the quest. Look around for some evidence to exonerate. I'd like to. What kind of work Clandon does? Okay, I just talked to him. Lower lobby. Sweet. So, I got to get to the lower lobby. That's what we want to do. So, I'm going to head to the lower lobby. I guarantee you that's where I'll find what I need to do. Let me just make sure I'm going the right way. Oh, hey.
Find yourself a girl or a guy. Have some fun.
This has got to be it. One of these guys, someone has to tell me, because I think, I think he was set up and framed. I think they killed the girl, and they're just trying to blackmail him with something that he didn't do. You know? So they really have nothing on him, but it looks like they do. Let's just see where we're going here. We're going there, wherever that is. That's where we're going. Unless this is what's-his-dick again. I think it is, yo. Fuck! I don't want to talk to Troik. I want to find the evidence.
Be sure to check out the courtyard.
Yeah, I think that's all this was.
You were
trying to help you, fruitcake. That's all that was. Sweets, main level. All right. Let's go to those suites. Let's see what those ones say. Okay, hold on. Because I thought Troik was in the suites, but he isn't. Where am I going? Can you stop changing it up on me, you douche? Sweets. Sorry, it's just kind of confusing, this whole thing. Like I said, I could persuade the dude. But I want to find the evidence. Because I saw four. I saw four things. One's pointing me probably where the evidence is. So let me just check this. Let me check. Aha. See, it's in there. I can guarantee you. Wait a minute. Maybe I'll stealth boy it. No, wait. That's not what I want to do. That is him, but... Oh, I know what I'll do. Let's try and pickpocket him. Dude's got nothing. Thought he would have something. Oh, come on. How did I get caught? God, this is so confusing. They gotta have a better system involved. So.
Bosses don't like trouble in their place.
You won't, like I said, I can get him clear. Okay, stop it. Ow! Get out of the way. Let me look. I could be completely wrong. Like, okay. Main level and lower lobby. I think the main level is where it should, no, main level where Sal is. So there is only three things.
Let me know if the pretty lady with you is looking for some work.
I don't think she'd like that, bro. I can't even pick it. Forgot. I remember he was framed. I just know that.